wrote long ago. It's called Song for Cassie.